This another new lake. Usually dry lake. How beautiful is that?